Gnome in the sky, thinking fast, enjoying his perspective. Roaming as he flies, bump into a cloud, but you might think it's fictive. The sound of him yelling high, cloud crowd are disturbing my eyesight. Now if you think you're imagining things, turn up the music and look around. Or if you think you did hear what you heard, you'll be thinking something like this. In the sky, did he jump from a mountainside? But no, the gnome would become an explorer, and of magic he was a great adorer. Too much for his kind, but no, the gnome would become